For MultiPRO systems, you will have to calculate an additional refrigerant charge. For complex systems, the MultiPRO Selector software will calculate the refrigerant charge needed automatically. But since we are not using it with a basic layout, you'll follow the following simple process. For C models, as indicated by outdoor models ending in WLCTU, you'll calculate the additional refrigerant charge by doing the following. To start this additional refrigerant charge calculation, you're only going to be using the liquid line sizes and lengths. So this will only be either quarter or 3/8. You'll start by multiplying the length of quarter inch liquid line by 0.24. Then you'll multiply the length of 3/8 liquid line by 0.58. You'll now add those two numbers together. Finally, you'll add 10.6 ounces for every unit over 2. In other words, you'll add 10.6 ounces for the 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th units. Then you'll round up to the nearest ounce. You'll write this down on the inside of the access panel on the outdoor unit for future reference. For A models, or models ending in WLATU, or B models ending in WLBTU, you'll calculate additional refrigerant charge by doing the following. These models are pre-charged for 65 feet of line set. If you have less than 65 feet of line set, you won't be adding any additional refrigerant charge. You also don't have to take it out. You'll take the length of your 3/8 liquid line first and subtract 65 from this length. If your 3/8 liquid line length was less than 65, take the remaining amount and subtract that from your quarter inch liquid line length. Then you'll multiply your length of quarter by 0.24 and your length of 3/8 by 0.58 and add those two numbers together. Round up to the nearest ounce and write that number down on the inside of the access panel on the outdoor unit for future reference. Thanks for watching. At GREE, we're by your side.